help you with your pain, and always hope that you were safe.
It took hours of silent phone calls for me to finally realize that just because you act with the best of intentions doesn't necessarily mean that you can't be wrong. Run the light, I can see around, but all you thought of was the gate. Praying for the sun beneath my ribs, you said it's shame. You were my little clip your wings, and then resented you, because for me, you never chose to sing. So there was silence in the house, the hallways echo with the growing sound. We would never make it out of the hell that we created. I guess that's why it never felt like home, cause we'd lay together, but we're still
room floor, and one was mine, but both were yours.